Ouch. Oh yeah.
Zoltan shield.
Scrap. Destroyed. By the sun. Oh, let's go back here. Well, that fucking sucks. Thank you. Shields, I guess. It's going to be swallowed. No surrender. Jump imminent. Get him. Why is that power down? Oh, you fucking kidding me. That's it, because I fucking took that Zoltan out of there too soon. Newbie. Good deal. So jump around this way. That's better, or if that's better. Is my shield down? Why is my shield down? Thank you. Gonna hurt me if it hits me. Good. I don't get that. This way. Well, thank you. More scraps. Let's finish the shields. We're gonna be what they call diving, I think. What's this? There's a single ship at this beacon to heal you. We could really use some help. Our FTL system is shot. Alright. I can help. Attack. Hmm. Wrecked. Investigate. Cool. Let's read that. Missed again. Oof. Try again. Hit, please. Okay. Oof. I need to get out of here. Missed. Alright. Too bad, I guess. Missed. Missed again. What the fuck? Uh-oh. Hit it. Hit it. Take any shield down. Uh-oh. What do we need here? This fire. get some oxygen on. Ooh, we need to charge. That's why we're here. Ooh. That killed somebody, didn't it? Bastard. Ooh. Nope. Get out of here. Well, that hurt. You need to go repair. Quickly. Back over there. Anyway, I can get. We want that. Better yet, that. Better yet, that.
Thank you.
Bastards. Why do you miss so much? Please tell me. Thank you. All right. Bastard mantis. Debris. Ooh, power. Can't equip it yet. But soon. Missiles offline. Flak with beam. Is that a good combo? Seems like it might be all right. Thank you. You will see. Yeah. I need to figure out how to, like, kill the crew members and not destroy the ships. It's something I notice other people doing, and especially early on, like, I'm not good at it, or I don't have the right tools to do it right now. I'd say hacking for sure. It is definitely harder than it looks. I agree. Some of these other studs I watch on stream make it look easy. That just yet. Oh. In is my hack. Guys, can't help. Do that. I think this is the first game I've played with weapon pre-igniter. That's pretty elite, too. Like having that halberd beam right out of the gate's huge. Welcome aboard, Astid. Can use ya. Super OP, ran it today with glaive and two laser twos. Ships melt in 2 to 3 turns. Nice. Can't afford it. So what's your go-to ship? 5 and 8? Put that black one powered up. The first one I only started playing 2 days ago. Oh, nice. Yeah, I just got back into the game like probably a week ago. I picked it up like back when it was released and like 2012 or 2013. It's a good game. Like, an immense amount of replay value. You'd think I'd be better, though, since I've had this game for that long. I'm gonna go Rebel Control. From what I recall, that starter ship's actually not bad. Like the Crestel or the Redtail or whatever they're called. Shift L to remove power, L to add power. How the hell? That was not a very convenient hotkey. It's easier with Advanced Edition. Yeah, they give you some... It's like hacking and mind control are like... huge. Like, I just recently started playing in Advanced Edition and... like, hacking and mind control changes game night and day. FTL still charges if I take him off engines. But I know if I take him off the pilot, it won't charge. And I'm trying to get out of here. Mind control the pilot, hacking shield slash weapon, super OP. I guess we can get rid of the Leto. That's... so it only cost him one power is pretty nice. I might hang on to it for a minute. My sales for 10 scrap. What do you say, mind control? I'm thinking mind control. Trying to trick you with those guys. That guy's got some stats for 45 scrap. That guy's got nothing. 45 scrap. Yeah, I wish I could afford cloak. Flagship fight. Cloak helps immensely. I wonder if I've got a spot for cloak. Yeah, I've got a spot for two more systems. So I could buy mind control now because I can afford it. And we'll just plan on picking up cloaking later if we run across it. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade. upgrade my reactor. Fix my ship a bit. Something else I haven't paid attention to with mind control is I either need to upgrade my sentries or my sensors, or I need somebody in the sensor bay, I think. Right? Do you notice that? Like, I feel like I won't be able to see the enemies on the ship if I don't have sensors level 2 or... Yeah, we'll see if that works. Get free guys from slavers. Yeah. I thought either like the rebel controlled or pirate control, or it might be pirate controlled is where like you have a higher chance of getting like running into slavers. And of course you don't pay for them. Approach. Each one is like 50 scraps, so it's too good to pass up. I agree. Salvage what you can, approach a station. Let's go blue. Fleet delayed by one jump. Games you into 5 and 8 before this game, what was your go-to? We got asteroid field, SC2, I'm assuming Starcraft 2, Dragon Age Origins. Old, isn't it? Starcraft 2 is old. I mean, granted, RTSs, I feel like that's when they truly become addictive, is when you get like knee deep in the strategy of them. I was always more of a Warcraft 3 guy. Warcraft 2 guy way back. Yeah, Warcraft 2 is classic. What's the StarCraft community like nowadays? Is it still pretty, like, healthy? Thank you. Not like back in the day with GSL, MLG, NASL, talk shows, Western Korean scene. Now it's just the same guys. Yeah, that's kind of why I got away from Warcraft 3, is like, there's some guys out there that are really good, and I feel like it's just the really good guys that play nowadays. Which is exciting, but, you know, it's fun to like beat up on a scrub every now and again. Todd. Yeah, I know Todd. And I think maybe Grubby. Yeah, Grubby still plays. I watch Grubby every now and again. That's to power it. Okay. M to use it. Todd also casts SC2. Oh, really? I don't think I knew that. No surrender. See about getting a bio kill. It looks like my Zoltan shield's still up. I don't know why my Zoltan shield's up. Does that mean they haven't hit me with anything yet? I guess they haven't. Let's see if we can't oxygen starve them. Out of missiles soon. I don't think this is gonna work out. He's getting ready to blast me. I don't think we're gonna get this. Oh well. Over. Near a damaged, dilapidated space station. It appears abandoned, but you detect faint life signatures. Board and look. I say board and look, but it seems risky, so I'm gonna just scrap. Is it civilian or slug? I'm less inclined to go to slug because they're immune to mind control, and that's like kind of my bread and butter now. Well, my bread and butter, my flak and my beam, but mind control's like I just don't think that's a good idea to go to slug. There's cloaking. I say we're about set. Missile's still up. I'm gonna get hit because of that. Bastards. Flak hit yet? There it is. Probably should have accepted that surrender. My fight was a little rough. Shields again, man. Killing me with that shit. Big time there. Oh. It almost looked like he put his own shield up or something after the fact. I've never seen that before. Like, oh, that's what this thing's doing. Marker. Trying to jump. Send in a Thank you. Shield overcharger. Let's read what this one does. Creates a single super shield barrier periodically. Requires 3 power while it's expensive. Still coming across stuff on this advanced edition that I don't recognize or I'm seeing for the first time. To help, poking to disable, or wait, good payday. Trap. Please be a trap. Find mantis encampment, but there are far too many of them to count accurately. Send a long-range message. Blah. There's not much you can do. It would be suicide to attack directly. Bombard their key structures. Fire at their fuel depot, but a shot from the surface rips the missiles to shreds. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's bite. Whack 'em. This guy's armed. Super low on oxygen. That's expected. Alright. Let's get these shields down. Hoping for some weapons. Clone bay will replace your med bay. I don't know about that. Is that normal? I guess let's try it. I mean, it costs money. It's got to be better, right? And I can upgrade it. It looks like he's starting to get hit points restored per jump. Automatically clones dead crew with skill penalty. With skill penalty, that kind of sucks. Taking advantage, blah, 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 blah. Partially. I'm actually not gonna buy that. I don't know enough about it. It makes me nervous. I'm gonna buy this guy though. Weapons, this guy's shields. Buy that guy. And let's put him on shields. Put him on doors. Second. Running low on fuel. Systems malfunctioning. Can you escort us? One, two, three, four. Uh-oh. Asteroid field. And they got a. See if this hurts. Or damages the shield. Okay. Looks like it does. Unless. Let's just roll with it. Oh, Not the same thing. I'm gonna accept just because he's giving me fuel. It would have been too risky to. Destroy them. Usually what they try to give you when they surrender, you don't get any of that stuff when you kill them. Ion intruder drone. Breaches through the enemy hull and randomly ionizes systems. Free power. Firebeam would be good. Swarm missiles. If given time to prepare, the swarm launcher can replicate multiple warheads. Requires 2 power, 7 second charge time, requires a missile, 1 shot per charge, 3 max charge shots. I feel like that could be, depending on what the pre-igniter does, that takes it probably just takes it up to the first charge. I don't know. I feel like I want to try that. Battery backup. I'm gonna buy this for sure. I'm probably gonna sell this. Oh, is that 2 power? Yeah, that's what I thought. Sell that. Okay. Almost upgrade that. So yeah, we'll sell the Lido. Oops. Door is no hotkey for this door. I should probably buy a bunch of fuel. Okay, I goofed there, didn't have that ready to go. Let's open these up. And we will black. Way there. Can't really miss. Pretty good. But I wouldn't mind him warping on. They want to. We didn't kill him. Where'd those go? Nowhere. Fun. I want you to fix that. I don't know how to keep you from fixing it though. Good. Six fuel. What's going on? My doors aren't working. Let's upgrade those. Skip out on that store. This. I think I'm good other than that. What do you say, Uncharted or Civilian? Go civilian. That just charged once. I'm gonna let it go again. Shoot there. Knock that crap offline. Anti-combat Mark II shoots down any projectiles. So let's shoot some flak. While that's gone, we'll knock down some shields. Can we get that out or no? No? I guess not. Oh, we did. Good. Oxygen low. Mind control this guy. Hack. Oop. He hacked me back. Use that to knock the shields down. Let us surrender. Let's get that fired up. Start stunning that room. I didn't watch that. Did that make it or no? I guess that isn't making it. Thank you. Ant mine control room. Alright, we'll do this again. Did we miss? Alright, we're just taking this guy down. No, I didn't really want to use that yet. Okay. Shoot some flak. Let's wait. Are they gonna board? They're gonna board. Let them board. Please board. Oh, they can't board. All right, now you're gonna board. So we're gonna flak. We're gonna destroy all this stuff. No. And here. Mind control a bit. pack of those bastards. Repairing oxygen now. Stun him. So shoot some black. Get in there. Ah. Control that guy again. Oh my gosh. That was almost really bad. Ooh, we missed big time. Mm-hmm. see what that does. Alright, that's nice. Wipe that out. Two, three, four, five, six crew members. That's full shot laser decreases in cooldown. The more it fires after three volleys, it takes only 7 seconds to charge. Requires 2 power. First time is 16 seconds. Can't even use all those at once. I don't really think I need anything. Thank you. Big miss. Oops. Get it? Are you fucking kidding me? See if they come to me. Well, they're not going to come to me just yet. Let's try this again. Some of those down, and we will Thank you. Use that. Might as well go there, right? Shoot this here. Four. Yeah, let's just shoot that on the shields. Or better yet, we're just trying not to take damage. Control that and flak here. Missed a lot. Back. Again, not good. Get out of here. Get out of here. Explain your mission. Explain something else. Decent firepower. Okay. We will power that up. Shoot some flak soon. Now. And we will cloak and strike. Mind control. You. Or you. We'll kill you. Attack, shield. Thank you. It's in. Ooh. A lot of shots. Store. Okay. Let's get a keep forgetting to use my power or my battery. I mean, I'd take a buffer on a lot of this stuff. Shields. Power up my battery. On my engines. Let's control that guy. And... Ooh! Okay, that's down. So he's probably ready to fire. Up on those shields a bit. Okay, a little flak. And let's stun. Anymore. I guess we're waiting. I guess we're again. All right. Power up the battery. Let's first. Oh, hack. Hopefully that makes it. Did that make it? Doesn't sound like it. I'm gonna need to shoot my missiles. I'll let it charge up. Let's shoot missiles. And let's take shields down, send you over here. You probably need to do that. We'll cloak, we will mind control him. Get out of there. Okay. Black. Swarm. On. And I We let him die. Alright, just let him die. Both of them. Let's see what happens here. Let him die. Let's fix that shit. Fire somewhere. Some doors. Open some doors. Let's do that. take that out. Well, guess we won't. Thank you.